Okay, it's Saturday, July the something, 18th, 2015. Where do the days go? There's a powerhouse up here, a couple of red and yellows, and a blue one, a bright blue one in the afternoon sun. Good looking! I tell you who's good looking. The conductor on this train, Mark Baker. I did 428 long hood forward. I didn't get the first two. We'll double check on it. There's rock, there's sand. There's more rock. Cement! More rock! What a beautiful train! I am going to turn against the train. I'm sorry, folks. A lot of guys don't like me turning against the train. Oh, is there rock on this train? There must be 100 cars of rock. And I'm going to give you full sun on a three-quarter view. Oh, what a beautiful afternoon to watch the train. Menthol. Menthol kills too. Means something to somebody. Look at this one. Look at this one. It's leaking. Look. The door is open and all the rocks are falling out. Auto racks on here. Notice how the sound that changes. Ferromax with the stripes. Looking good. Brand new. PTGX. Oh my goodness. A couple of coal cars. Larry, you're right. 10 coal cars. Tank cars. And then he says it gets a little bit crazy. Some freight cars and some more tanks. Oh, what a beautiful train. Eight more coal cars. More tankers. And freight cars on the bottom. Whoever normally does the blocking is asleep today. Whatever came in got put on the train to go back out. Hey, I love to see the freight cars here on the bottom. She says, Gary, I'd also like to thank my friend Larry for giving us a heads up. Quite a train. Glad you're with us. Stay tuned, FEC's 101 will be next.